Hello everybody, it's Forever Sims. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to another part of Let's Play The Sims 4 100 Baby Challenge. It's Monday morning right now. Everyone is just kind of starting to get up and get their day started, which is pretty cool. Just eating breakfast and whatnot. In this part, I definitely think that, well, I know that Archie is going to be aging up, which is really exciting. I don't know how close anyone else is. I don't think anyone else is going to age up in this one. Probably just Archie. And I don't know about having the baby either. She's not even in the second trimester, so the chances of that happening are kind of slim. But, you know, we'll just have to wait and see how things go. The kids are going to be going to school pretty soon. I don't think Finley or Harris ever really did, like, their homework or anything. No. Off to a swell start. That's okay. Okay, so I've just been having Aurora kind of like work on her needs and stuff. We are gonna sell the fruit from the plants out back just to make a little bit of extra money. It's seriously not a lot, but it's better than nothing, I think. So there's that. I kind of want to do something fun, you guys. So I think we're gonna go somewhere. I'm bored. I want to go somewhere. I want to make some friends. I don't know. So yeah, we're going to hit the town. I think maybe go to like a coffee shop in Windenburg or something. That could be fun. Maybe we'll meet our next baby daddy. Who knows? We could go shopping at Magnolia Promenade. Oh, there's a little coffee shop here. Okay, here we come. Yes. I did not know. We are in the Simsy save in this Let's Play just because I wanted there to be more townies roaming about for us to make children with. So yeah, there are some different lots and stuff out and about. This being one of them apparently, and I'm very excited for it. Oh my goodness. So we're coming here. Wow. Yeah, I really don't want this Let's Play to just be like hanging out at home, building skills. Like, that's kind of boring to me, so I definitely want to just kind of go do some other fun crap. Like, I don't know. I don't know. I just want to experience life. And Archie's at daycare now, so we don't have to worry about him. Our girl needs to go pee. Away you go, darling. I hope these aren't gender specific. No, they're not. They're not. It's all good. Is there like a barista coming? Who's this? Braden Arnold. Okay then. I don't really know what's going on. Oh, she looks like she's cute. Do you have a husband, sweetie? Do you have a husband we can make a baby with? Maybe that's not the best icebreaker. Aurora is ordering a croissant, I think is the one I picked. So yeah, we're gonna get a little snack. A little snack. There it is. That's ours. Girl, don't you try and take it from me. Freaking goths. Where you going, girl? Are we eating outside? Okay, boo. I see you. Oh, there's a cute guy walking in. Well, we just gonna have to go back for him later. I want to take a picture of her. On our little... I'm really close. Hi. On our little croissant day. She needs some me time, you know what I mean? Like, she has like 10 kids. Like, girl needs some me time. Who is this? Manuel Roland. He's kind of cute. You know who's really cute and I'm like low-key obsessed? Justin Delgado. Sapria is a lucky woman. I don't know if that's his name, but I'm guessing. Yeah, he's hot. I'm just saying. Oh my gosh. If this is not future daddy material, I don't know what is. He's actually like cute though. Like, why are you low-key cute? Oh no, maybe there's something wrong with me. Oh my gosh, I totally forgot. You know what I just realized? I actually placed a few Sims. Yeah, I did. It's true. It's true. Oh boy, where are you going? We are trying to say hello to you and you just walk away. Oh no. Is he coming back? No. Okay, well, you know what? Screw the coffee shop, because I just remembered. Girl. Oh, she's going to puke. Well, not anymore. We're leaving. Did you guys notice I have a border around my face cam now? I think it looks not the best, but you know what? I thought it was cute. So anyway, yeah, I placed him. Okay, guys, you're gonna love this. I was so pleased with myself when I was doing this. So if we go back to Brindleton Bay, where we live, I placed some three new houses on the empty lots. One of them I have yet to put people in. But if you look at this here, we have a few guys. You can see the name of the household. You can guess who one of them is. And then over here, we also have... Why does Yuki Bear live there now? There's one of them got married already. Okay, well, we're going to go here because one of them... We need our next pregnancy to be with him because... I'm just so pleased with myself. When I was doing this, I just thought it was the funniest thing I've ever done in my life. Okay, so in this household, I'll introduce you when we get there. I'm like choking. Oh my goodness, I think I'm getting sick. You should have seen. Actually, I think there's like footage of it in this recording. Maybe I'll show you. I had a huge sneeze before I started this part. Like a huge sneeze. I built this barn. Oh no, my poles are gone. There should be poles there. There should be one here too. But I think they got taken out because the move object's cheap. Okay. Let me show you. Over here. I'm choking still. We have Adam. What's wrong with me? Okay, we have Adam Levine over here. You don't know who Adam Levine is? I'm 95% sure he's the lead singer of Maroon 5, which is a band. They have a song called Payphone and Misery. Those are the only two names of their songs I can think of off the top of my head. Adam Levine, he's here. This is my favorite. Oh man, it's gonna be really hard to tell because of where he's sitting. But this, my lovely humans, is Leonardo DiCaprio. I'm just saying. Leonardo DiCaprio is here. And there should be another one somewhere. Maybe he's not home. I don't know. It's Liam Payne. That's the other one, who I don't know where he is. Okay, so let's go give a cheerful introduction to Leonardo DiCaprio. There's three other celebrities. I literally went on the gallery and looked up hashtag celebrities, and then, like, yeah, that's where this came from. That is where this came from. So now, we're just gonna have celebrity babies, and it's gonna be a wonderful thing. And I can't wait. It's a good day. It's a very good day. Okay, Leo, come be my best friend. It's all good. We'll just make, like, best friends with them, so when we do want to use them for baby daddies, it'll be really easy, right? That's the plan. That's the game plan right now. It's all good, friends. So yeah, we're just like, we starstruck all of these hot men. And then the other house is, like, over here. This one. They're both my builds. I don't remember what this one was called, though. But maybe they're in there. Hello? There are some famous people who live here, too, and apparently one of them married Yuki Bear, which I'm not thrilled about, but it's okay. We'll still make babies with them. We don't have boundaries. Okay, so we're friends with Leonardo DiCaprio. That's a pretty good start. Well, I don't think they're actually friends yet. They're acquaintances. Neither friend nor fool. So, just an average relationship. Okay, so that's happening. I love the way her stomach is glitching, by the way. But I want to show you guys the other house, too, that I made, because I like this one. The other one, I think it's better. Low-key, like, I think it's kind of funny. Okay, we're gonna come here. Oh, he was one of the... He's the funniest one, and he's not even home. I laughed for like 5 minutes straight when I found his sim on hashtag celebrities in the gallery. I was like dead. Literally, if you want to find these sims, just go in the gallery, do hashtag celebrity, and then filter it by most popular. That's what I did. And you shouldn't have to scroll too far to find them because we all know I don't have the patience to scroll for a long time looking for sims. So yeah, if you want these sims, like literally that's how I found them. So I mean, you could do that. If you just need some Leonardo DiCaprio in your gameplay, which I feel you. it's very important to me. Okay, here we are. Juniper Grove is the name of this build, if you look around and you think you like it. I think the other one was like Bashful Barnhouse or something. These lots annoy me. Oh, Wesley, I can't talk right now. Seriously. Who are you? Who are you? Oh, he's here. You guys, this is the best one. This is my favorite one. I don't know if any of you are gonna know who this is. It's still so funny to me. This, my good friends, is Sylvester Stallone. We're gonna have Sylvester Stallone babies, and I'm so happy about it. He's the best one. Let's introduce ourselves. It's very important to me. Sylvester. He left! Oh no. That's okay. We'll get him next time. Yeah, okay. For some reason, this is their front door. So cool. Yeah, I'm pretty... That one, I'm very pleased with. There's another one, too. Actually, I think both of these are pretty good. They're all pretty good. Okay, let's see who's... Okay, this one. I'm gonna give you a second. I'm gonna give you a second to guess who you think this is. Who does this look like to you, folks? If you guessed Kevin Hart, you were correct. We're gonna have a Kevin Hart babies. Are you ready? I'm not. Oh my goodness, go introduce yourself to Kevin Hart. Girl, make it happen. And this, if you watch Vampire Diaries, you'll know who this one is. I made him a teen, though, so that, you know, we can have a baby with them later. I didn't want them to, like, get old before we had a chance to make their babies. Boy! Oh no, I'm trying to get a good look at you. Okay, guys, who does it look like? Imagine, like, who you think it kind of looks like if they look like a teen. This is them. It's Ian Somerhalder. He plays Damon on Vampire Diaries. I love Damon. I hated him in season one, but he grew on me. He grew on me. I love him now. And we're going to have his babies, and Kevin Hart's babies, and Sylvester Stallone. We're also going to have babies with Adam Levine, Liam Payne, and Leonardo DiCaprio. So it's a good time. Everything's wonderful. I want to know which one of them married Yuki Bear, because I'm not happy about it. But whatever. It's fine. I guess it's a free country. I don't know. Still not happy about it, but it's okay. It's okay. It's not okay. I'm not okay, clearly. Anyway, yeah. So that's what I did. I hope you guys are as pleased about it as I am. Let's go home. The kids are home from school. We need to make sure they do their homework. I don't think any of them got up in their stuff. Archie should be aged up tonight, so that'll be fun. How are you doing in school, my dear? Oh, he's really close, actually. I think he might even get to it tomorrow. If he does his homework, his extra credit, and works hard, I definitely think he can get to an A tomorrow, which is really awesome. Bryce is also pretty close, and then these two are not even B students, but you know what? We'll get there. In due time, my friends. I love her pregnant walk. What trimester is she in? No, not the new baby. Your trimester. Okay, so she still has like 24 hours until she's in her third trimester, so she definitely is not going to have the baby until the next part. Oh my goodness. There was a car. Okay. So yeah, we'll probably have the baby in the next one. We'll probably have some birthdays in the next one, too. Probably Bryce and whatever the teenager's name is. I can't think of it right now. I don't know what his name is. I'm a bad mom. yeah, they'll probably age up in the next one. Maybe the twin. No, the twins won't. That's a lie. So yeah, lots of stuff is going on, guys. We're moving through this pretty fast, I think. Okay. Come pay the bills, my dear. Y'all need to do your homework. Do your homework. We're gonna sell some stuff that you have in your inventory. I think between this part and the next one, I'm gonna do a little bit of renovation. I just wanna, like, upgrade the kitchen and stuff, you know? So, yeah, you do your homework. You do your homework. And you need to do your homework. And how's Archie doing? Oh, what's his name, by the way? Graham. I thought of it right before it popped up, okay? I'm telling you, I remembered it. I'm a good mom. and yeah, Archie's a baby. I don't know why I felt like I needed to tell you guys that. Aw, look at the squad. We got so many children right now. Okay. Lots of little kids. It's all very exciting. Can you guys just imagine over here? Like, it's just a bunch of random townies, and then all of a sudden it's just going to be like six celebrities in a row. Like, it's fine. It's fine. Another thing, before I started recording, I was looking at our pictures. Literally all of our kids have been blonde except for two. We have, like, what, 10 kids now? They've all been blonde except for two. I thought blonde was a recessive trait. How many of our baby daddies have been blonde? Like, literally Johnny Zest is the only baby daddy that's been blonde. The other ones are brunettes. But we've had all blonde kids except two. It's fine. Genetics are fake. That's my new conspiracy theory. I'm kidding, guys. Genetics aren't fake. Don't tell people that. I'm just being annoying. Anyway, yeah. So that's a fun fact. Okay, cool. I think skip until I get the little notification that we can age up Archie. Because it should be today, because yesterday we got the notification that it was almost his birthday. Let me see if I can find it in her. I swear we got it. Oh my gosh, everybody's going to school. Yeah, it's almost Archie's birthday. That was yesterday that we got that. So it should be tonight, I'm pretty sure. But like, I think his birthday is kind of later. I don't know. I'm just going to come back when it's his birthday. It's Archie's birthday! The time just flies by, doesn't it? Yes, it does, game. Thank you very much. Oh, mouse, stop. There. Okay. Okay, it's Archie's birthday. Cool, cool, cool. She's mopping some stuff. So, whatever. It's fine. Just come eat him up. Come eat him up. I don't care about your mopping. Come eat him up. The kids are almost all done their homework. Graham is the only one left who has to finish his. Really hope he finishes it. Well, I know he's going to. But I wanted him to have time to do his extra credit, and I don't know if he's going to. Bryce did his extra credit, and yeah, I really wanted Graham to, but I don't know if he's gonna have time, because his needs are kind of crappy right now, too. I keep feeling like I'm gonna sneeze. I'm definitely getting sick, I'm just saying. So that's fun. Oh, and we got presents for Archie. Oh, he doesn't have blonde hair! Archie got that black hair, though. Very proud. Very proud. I want to give him curly hair because I'm pretty sure his dad has curly hair. Let me just check. His dad is this one. Yeah, he has curly hair. Cool, cool. We're going to give him curly hair. And it's going to be so cute. Okay, Aurora, you need to put the kid down. Actually, keep carrying him. Don't put him down. Put Archie downstairs because he needs to be down there. And I'm also going to go ahead and sell his bassinet. Because we need the money. There we go. That's 150 free simoleons, baby. Okay. Is that cheating? I don't think so. Oh my god, they glitched. Cool. Okay, I don't know if the window size has been messed up for this whole video. I literally just noticed that, like, a huge chunk of, like this whole, like, part of the screen was, like, cut off. So I don't know why that was like that, but I think I fixed it. So anyway, I've given Archie his makeover. His color is red. I've decided I'm going to start doing the colors in the order of the rainbow. So like Archie will be red, the next one will be orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, and then I'll probably do like pink, black, and white also. And then just keep doing it like that because it's a little easier for me to keep track. Archie is very red. He's got his little fire truck going on. This is his formal wear, his sleepwear, which is like literally the only outfit we'll ever see anyway. And then he also has his pate wear. I love overalls. I used to rock a pair of overalls when I was like five, so you know. It's cute though. So yeah, that's Archie. He is very dashing. I love his hair. I'm giving him really curly hair because I love it. I think he's gonna look a lot like his dad. Like, I feel like he looks like his dad. I don't know why. But yeah, that's what's going on. So anyway, on this note, I am actually going to go ahead and end the part. In the next one, hopefully Graham and Bryce will get two A's in school. We'll be able to age them up and even move Graham out. So that would be really awesome. And yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you're all having a super amazing day, and I'll see you in my very next video. Bye, guys.